On May the 6th, a 20-year-old unidentified woman filed a report with the police and shared her story online after being sexually harassed in a Bangkok street in broad daylight. The victim said a motorcyclist wearing a motorbike taxi jacket had been following her and verbally sexually harassing her while she walked along the pavement. Then he began openly masturbating. When she took his photo, he rode away. 60-year-old Somchai Thonglueng, the motorbike taxi driver, was later arrested and confessed to the wrongdoing, claiming he was under stress after breaking up with his wife. He was charged with two offences, including public indecency and fined.